This is Moms Every Day, making life easier for moms everywhere, every day.
Welcome to Moms Every Day. Joining us is Dr. Andy Wilson with Caprock Emergency. Today we're talking about chest pain. Well, heart disease is the number one killer in the U.S., but what are some of the signs that you might actually be having a heart attack?
So everyone knows pain in the chest, so that's the most classic thing. But some of the other signs you'll have on occasion are arm numbness or arm pain, like an aching, throbbing in the arm, jaw pain, feeling very nauseous, even shortness of breath where you just feel like you can't get enough air. Those are pretty classic symptoms of a heart attack and definitely very serious signs.
Okay, if you have one of those signs, what should you do?
Well, that's pretty simple. Just get immediately to the emergency room. If you're having a heart attack, that should be your number one priority that day. And so don't wait until your appointment's finished or the A&M game is over. Get immediately to the ER.
Okay, we talked about some of the signs to look for, but what about risk factors? And are some people more prone than others to getting a heart attack?
Yeah, as it turns out, it does appear that one of the strongest indicators is family history. So if your mother, father, brothers, or sisters have had a heart attack or have heart disease, that puts you at a much higher risk. Also, lifestyle factors like a sedentary lifestyle, not exercising, smoking, being overweight, all of those things, high cholesterol, those are all things that can contribute to earlier development of heart disease and plaques in the arteries. And as we age, all of us are at just much higher risk. The longer we live, the more likely we are to have plaques in our arteries and therefore potentially have a heart attack. So,
okay, and you don't have to have all of those signs of a heart attack, just one really, to get some help.
Not at all. And I guess a big message I would like to send out there is if you have the symptoms we described, get into the ER.
Thank you so much. If you'd like more information about chest pain, just go to kbtx.com/momseveryday.